whole nine over here. It's gonna be the whole nine. It's gonna be saliva. I want all that. I want all that. I want all that. I want all that tongue, saliva, dripping, all of that. I want all of that. I want all that. I want to have a whole ring. Yeah, I like all of that. But
dark skinned girl, 5'8" with the brown eyes. We been up and down, had a couple crashes, but she still ride. She go to school, got two jobs, drive the same Kia, cause it still slide.
Welcome back to my channel. As you guys read by that title, this is going to be a Chit Chat Get Ready With Me, Get To Know Me version, only with numbers instead of, you know, random chit chat. I did a little bit more organized. So I asked you guys on Instagram to drop a number between 1 and 43. I know a lot of people was confused because they didn't know what they was doing, but they still left a number. But here's the reason why. So on the screen, there's going to be a list of questions that are from 1 to 43. And whatever number you pick, that is the question I'm going to answer about myself. In total, it was 11 questions. If there is not a question on the screen, then that means that I asked someone like in person, because on Instagram I didn't get enough responses for a full video. So, but I also will put the number on the actual screen when the question comes up. So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share with your mama, your daddy, your auntie, your uncle, your sister, your brother, your side, whatever. Honey, okay? I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. I'm almost all the way, like, probably like 30 something people there. So we're trying to get up there. We're trying to get up there. Growth all 2021. Okay. So make sure, like I said, like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video. And let's go ahead and get into it without further ado. Okay, y'all. So I'm about to go ahead and jump right in because I kind of have some things to do today. Sorry. Hurry up. So, like I said, I have 11 questions. I wrote them down just so I don't forget anything. So, we're going to go ahead and get to know me through the numbers that y'all dropped. And, yeah, while I do my makeup. So, first question is, what is my favorite TV series? So, when I think of favorite TV series, hands down, my favorite TV series is A Different World. Because, you know, for some reason, I like high school drama, teens type of thing for some reason. And it's actually funny. Like, A Different World is actually funny. And, like, Whitley is hilarious. If I had, like, a favorite character, my favorite character would honestly be Whitley. Also, if I can say, like, oh, which character resonates with me well, then I would say Freddie. And then it's also crazy to see how, like, girls was really out here rocking, like, they natural hair, like, in the 90s, bro. Like, Freddie's hair is literally my texture color hair. Not color hair, but my texture of hair. And I just think that is, like, seriously weird. But, yeah, The Different World. I just like it. If you haven't seen it, I don't know what you got going on. It's on Amazon Prime. You can even buy the little sets or whatever. Excuse the noise. But you can, like, buy the little DVD sets on Amazon and stuff like that. It's accessible, girl. It's accessible. But, yeah, that would be my favorite TV series. Question is going to be, what is my dream job? So if you follow me on Instagram, then you would know that I already graduated with my associate's degree, and my degree is in liberal arts and multidisciplinary studies, aka anything with music wise. This is why I got my water here. But initially, when I first started going to school, I wanted to be a singer. But then, you know, the industry, I was young and I was just like, yeah, I don't want to be one of those kids that gets caught up in the industry and doesn't make it out, basically. So I was like, yeah, we're not going to do that. So then I was like, well, I can actually, you know, still be in the music industry because I really do love music and I enjoy it so much, but I'm just going to do something different with it, something that everybody, you know, ain't doing. So my dream job would to be a owner of multiple clinics that are based on music therapy. So, you know how they got regular therapy, of course, and they have aromatherapy, you know, everything of that nature. But when I did my Google research, not a lot of people do musical therapy for people who are disabled, people who are, like mentally going through a lot, you know, basically stuff like that. Okay, so, sorry, my camera cut off. But anyways, like I was saying, in a nutshell, my dream job is to own a musical therapy clinic. So the next one is my favorite animal. As a kid, my favorite animal was a cheetah, just because they were like fast and girly and stuff. So it always was a cheetah, but now that I'm, you know, growing up and I'm older now, it still is a cheetah, but now it's also a dog. Because I had this discussion earlier this week about like who's more expensive, a cat or a dog, as far as like having them as a pet. I think it's a dog, because a cat is very, like, you know, very much less work, but they still, like, it's like you'll have to pay a lot of stuff for a cat at one time, and it doesn't, and it's not reoccurring, you know. Before a dog is like reoccurring every single time. So it gets more expensive because it piles up. You catch what I'm saying. So, so I think that, but I like both of them, to be honest. I like cats. I like how, you know, rude and spontaneous they are. I feel like I'm kind of like a cat. I don't know if I would ever have a pet cheetah. Would probably do that. Or a pet tiger. I know Tiger got a cat. I mean, Tiger got a cheetah. I mean, Tiger got a tiger. What, girl? I know that Tiger got a pet tiger. I don't know if he still has it, but, you know, I don't know if I would have like an exotic animal as a pet. That's probably super duper dangerous, but I would probably get a dog. I want to get a dog. I just don't know what kind of dog, but I do want to get a dog though. Okay, so the next question is, do I party? No. I don't party as often as people would think, to be completely honest. It's not like a necessarily like a backdoor reason. I just don't do it, to be honest, because it's just, I get easily irritated and bored with things quite often. So I'm kind of just like, going out every weekend, listening to the same music, drinking the same liquor, going to the same spots. Even if you find a new spot, you still gonna listen to the same music, drink the same liquor, party with the same people, end up running into the same people, because my city is super small. Regardless if you even from here or not, you will still eventually run into somebody that knows somebody that knows somebody. So yeah. That's why a lot of people don't know me, because I don't be in the streets like that. I be outside, but I don't be in the streets. There's a difference. So yeah, I don't really party, but I mean, I do go out to like bars, lounges, and stuff like that. I think the only time that I ever been to a club was when there was this club called Engine Room. I don't know if they're still open or not, but I did go there one time a couple of years ago, and that's like the only club that I've actually been to. Other than that, it's like nothing but bars and lounges and stuff. But no, I really don't do it. I'm just, and I wouldn't say like, oh, I'm a introvert and stuff like that. I wouldn't say it like that, just as where we use that as the reason as to why I don't go out. It's just, it gets boring after a while. It's like, I don't want to do the same thing, see the same people, go to the same spots, drink the same liquor, listen to the same music. Because let's be honest, artists are not putting out music. Like, they're not putting out hits so fast that you could not go to three clubs and not at least hear that same song at least three times in one night. You can go to three different clubs and they would play that song at least one time. So I'm not a, like, I just, no, I'm good. I'm a chew. So the next question was, y'all didn't know the questions. So if y'all knew the questions, y'all probably would never ask this one. But the next question was Coke or Pepsi? Like, which do I prefer? Or this or that, should I say? I don't drink soda, so I don't prefer either one of them, to be honest. Like, and if I do end up consuming soda, it's going to be the Fanta soda. It's not going to be, like, anything else. If I do, just to say, you know what, forget it. Like, if I'm at a family function or a family reunion or somebody's house or whatever, and we just kicking it in, I don't want to drink no water, then I'll end up drinking soda. It'll just only be the Fanta or the Sunkist, you know, one of those type of things. But the hard, like, Coke and Pepsi and Dr. Pepper and all of that root beer and all of that stuff, no. Even though I used to go ham on some root beer floats, like, I used to always consume that as a child for, like, an after-dinner type of thing. But now, nah, I don't consume soda like that. But if I had to choose this or that, it'll definitely be Pepsi. I know a lot of people don't like Pepsi, but if I'm not mistaken, I think Coke has acid in it. I think Coke is like the same thing as rainwater falling from the sky. So yeah, if I have to just choose one just to not die of, what is it, hydration or thirst or whatever, then it'll definitely be Pepsi. So the next one is dream house. Like, what is my dream house? So I necessarily don't have like an exact dream house just because my dream house is gonna be catered to me and my family. So if I have like kids that, you know, do this, that, and the third, then I will adjust my house to that. I know for one, I do definitely want a big backyard. I do want a side yard as well too, because I be driving around houses, I'm driving around neighborhoods, and I see houses that's like literally two bedrooms away from being a mansion, and they on the middle of a street. Like, what, girl? That's not what's up. I don't want nothing like that. I just feel like I like my privacy and my security, because where I'm from, people run the houses like that. Them alarms ain't gonna save you, baby. No matter how many you got. Okay? So, don't matter. Trust me. Like, and especially now with technology, the way technology is nowadays, they can turn off your alarm before they even touch your house. So, it's like, yeah, we good. I need to have a house. Like, I know for a fact that my house will not be on no street. And my house will definitely take you at least about 5 to 7 minutes just to get to my door. I'm gonna have a long, T.I. drawn out driveway. Surely is, and I don't care nothing about it. Don't care if you wasted half a take or half a quarter of gas just to get from the gate to the front door. And because you just not gonna just roll up to my crib any every time that you want to. That's too much access. Like, why are you in the middle of a busy street when you got a house that's like two bedrooms away from being a mansion? Please, I need somebody to let me know, because I'm so confused. I really be confused. Like, when I be going like down regular streets and I'm like, dang, that house big. Why are you just sitting here? I'm confused. You should be somewhere with a gate. You ain't got no gate around your house. Like, anyways, but I definitely like the modern contemporary theme as well too. But see, the thing with me is the way the house is like set up, should I say, like the structure of it, I would need it to be plain, because I like variety. And I, since I was like 9 years old, I was always the type of kid to just do like some random spring cleaning, because I like to switch things up every now and then just to get like a better peace of mind and stuff. So I don't want to have like the same old stuffy boxy house and not be able to like change it around, or, you know. So I'd rather just have a regular house and then I'll just decorate it however I want to. Okay, so the next one that y'all, the next number that y'all put down, it says, the question was, have I ever been drunk? And of course I have. but I don't get drunk often. But I definitely have been drunk. And my type of drunk is not the same as other people's type of drunk. Like, let me tell you. It depends on what I'm drinking. If I'm drinking wine or whatever, then, and like, if I'm drinking wine and I'm in an atmosphere that I'm just like cool, calm, and collective, you know, I'm not really turned up, not really, you know, I'm just chilling, then I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm just gonna be, where is my brush at? What the? Oh, here we go. But yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep, to be completely honest, because I'm not the type to, like, unless I'm like lit at a party, like, you know, we all lit, like, well, I'm out and about and I'm drinking like liquor and stuff like that, then I am gonna be turned depending on the vibe. Like, if the vibe is lit, everybody's lit, everybody just having a good time, joking, laughing, playing hee ha ho and all of that, then that's how I'm gonna be. But if everybody just like dry, because I've been to plenty of like lounges with females and stuff, and I'm like the female that's trying to dance, you know, trying to have fun, trying to, you know, maybe do a pull up a little sweat a little bit, but the females that I'm with, they just sitting there on their phone trying to look cute but ain't trying to talk to nobody, you know, they just doing stuff like that, and I'm just like sitting there like, bro, let's go to the dance floor. I want to dance, like, I want to, you know, I want to turn up and get lit. I ain't trying to just sit here and look cute. That's the case, we could just went to dinner, you feel me? So yeah. That's just my vibe, I guess. But yes, I definitely have been drunk. I didn't drink until I turned 21 though, so I haven't really drunk like that much different type of liquors to have like a first, like to have like a favorite drink or whatever. Yeah, when I tell people that, they be like, you ain't drinking, you turned 21. You a good girl, or you da 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 da. Like, no, I just didn't drink till I turned 21. Like, it wasn't no reason behind it. It was just, I told myself when I was probably like 20 or like 19, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna just wait. And plus, actually, I was gonna wait longer than that, but then for some reason, it was a rumor that went around saying that, they were going to push the drinking age limit to 25. And I was just like, whoa, yeah, no, hell no, hold on, wait, now you're doing too much. Now, I ain't saying I was gonna never take a drink. I'm just saying, I'm just trying to be cautious. So yeah, when I heard that, I was just like, okay, we're gonna just do it when we turn 21, fuck it, let's get it. So 3 days after I turned 21, I was at a bar and I was getting some liqueur. Question. Is, do I have a boyfriend? And that answer is no. And I'm not gonna give out a long drawn out reason as to why I don't have a boyfriend. I just don't have one. Am I looking for one? I'm open to it. I'll say that. I'm open to having a boyfriend, but right now I don't have one. Okay, so the next question is, it's like a this or that type of question. And it's, would I prefer tacos or pizza? And for me, it'll definitely be tacos because my favorite food is Mexican. So, Mexicano, and I like the authentic ones, like the food truck, you know, not no, I know what you're calling. I know Tex-Mex. Nah, I don't like none of that. I like the authentic, halfway greasy tacos with a whole bunch of cilantro on them. Yeah, all of that. But yeah, I would prefer definitely tacos. Favorite tacos is shrimp tacos, of course. If not, then it'll be chicken. All right, so the next question is, Facebook or Instagram? And honestly, it's Instagram. It used to be Facebook in high school, but then, you know, my generation kind of gravitated more like Twitter, and then after Twitter it was Instagram. And it's really crazy because it's like when a new app came out, everybody was like, oh, I'm gonna make my profile just to have a profile, but I ain't gonna get on it. And that's how I feel about Facebook. Like, when, oh my God, I still remember how Facebook looked when it first came out, like the format and everything. I was only 14 when it first came out. And I think that was like 2007 or 8. Correct me if I'm wrong. And yeah, everybody was on it, but it was like all of the older generation was on it. Like, I was in middle school. And nobody in middle school had a Facebook page. And we all had MySpace. It was like all the high school kids had a Facebook page. And that's why I say to this day, Facebook is for old people. But that's just what it is. Like, everybody be on Facebook trying to get some sympathy or be talking reckless when they really don't even believe in half of the stuff that they even saying. It's just all like that on Facebook. And sometimes it gets really annoying. And I had to realize, I was like, man, my Facebook should be dry as heck. That's why I barely get on here. But I had to remember that it's dry because I took everybody off because they was all talking retarded. That's the reason why. It's like I unfriended like over 100 people. So that's the reason why ain't nobody gonna be on here. So yeah, I would prefer Instagram, even though I really don't do social media like that anyway. I be missing out on a lot of stuff because I don't follow like the gossip sites and all of that type of stuff. I don't follow none of those pages. So yeah. The last one is, have I kissed someone before? And of course I have. I does what I do. Recently, I guess this question will be recently. And recently, no, I have not kissed anyone. Define kiss, because the way your girl likes to be kissed and likes to kiss, it's not just no woodpecker and then we just dipping out. Like, we ain't doing none of that. Like, we doing a whole nine over here. It's going to be the whole nine. It's going to be saliva. I want all that. Tongue, saliva, dripping, all of that. I want all of that. I want to have a whole ring. Yeah, I like all of that. But if we talking about that type, then yeah, it's been a little hot minute, baby. I mean a little hot minute. I mean like a strong little hot minute, at least about, shit, like 5-6 years. Yeah. If we talking about that type, but we talking about a little woodpecker and how much peck would a woodpecker peck and all of that type of stuff, then you know, that's normal. Everybody do that. But we talking about some get down and dirty, or have I, like, it's been a little minute. A minute, actually. Of me actually kissing someone and actually like feeling it, like, I mean like hardcore feeling it. It's been a little minute, because other than that, it's like every time that I kiss someone, I always feel it more than they do. And when I get that feeling, I'm not about to just be sitting up here kissing you all the time, because obviously you don't want to kiss me. So I'm not about to just sit up here and try to like always be like around you and kissing you and kissing up on you and stuff like that. Like, nah, especially if we're not even in a relationship. No, we're not doing that. But I can feel like, I don't know if I'm the only type of female, but I can feel like when a guy is like not wanting to kiss, basically. I can feel that. Or just don't really care for it. So when I feel that, yeah, I be on chill. I'm just be like, all right, I'm a chill. Okay, so that was actually it, but obviously I'm not done with my makeup yet. I actually almost am. I just need to finish up these brows, which I'm about to do so that I find my freaking brush. Why is this whole time this brush has been invisible, girl? But yeah, I just need to put on my lashes. And then I'm gonna put on my headband. And yeah. So basically, that is the end of the video. Gotta be focused, okay? But yeah. So basically, that's gonna be the end of this video. I'm just gonna put on my lashes. I'm pretty sure y'all don't really care to see all of that. So I'm gonna put on my lashes and then, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, you just got to know me a little bit. You don't really know me like that, but you got a little inside. You know, I don't really be talking like that, but you got a little something. So leave a comment down below and let me know what you think. If you have any other questions, I can do a part two if y'all want. I don't know about it, but let's let people in my business. You in my business. You in my business. But anyways.